Hey nerds, it's 3 a.m. Yeah, that's my brain. I took the day off pretty much today, so as I have gotten quite a bit better, I feel that one day of just not everything that kind of went up today was pretty much pre-recorded a day before, and I hope you guys don't mind, but it was nice to just relax and not worry too much about anything. But today I'm going to be talking to you about a few things real quick. First off, for those who want to join us for a stream today, later on in this afternoon, we're going to be saying goodbye to a friend of mine, Kish. Again, she's going to be saying goodbye. She's going to be traveling again, and she's been with this channel for a long time. I'm trying to reintroduce my friends again to the channel, be it with heroes, be it with other things. I'm going to try and strive to do different things with this channel. I've been trying to do it for a little while now, and I want to be enthusiastic about it more. So that's basically what I'm trying to do with that. We're going to be hosting another party game stream like we used to. We usually used to do, looking back, we used to do it every Friday, and so we'll be going back to that Jackbox party pack. It'll be here on YouTube. The link will probably appear, I don't know, sometime in the afternoon. I don't know when I'm going to be gone because I'm going to the DMV later today. Oh, that's fun. So yeah, that's a lot of other stuff. But when it comes to things like that, well, we're gonna have some fun with that. But for those who are worried about my health at all, I know a lot of people were actually like, "Sages, maybe you should slow down," things like that. Yes, I know. I'm not exactly good at slowing down, trust me. But my health will be fine. I've been through this before. I like working. That's just kind of how it is. I like doing work. I like talking, and I like all that other stuff. So when it comes to, this channel and all that fun stuff, don't be too concerned. I'll continue to work on what I enjoy, and that's just how it's gonna be. So anyways, from there, let's talk about a few things when it comes to heroes. Right now we're gonna be in a bit of an information drought, just because, as you've seen with this, nope, that way, whoa, this, that's what I was gonna point the finger at Crom, but no. I'm still using the old method of which I used to record. That's actually gonna be changing this weekend, but as you can kind of see, there's just not much going on, partly because we have a Tempest trial, and that's just going to be taking up the bulk of our attention for quite some time. We do have the banner, the new Heroes banner coming out, and I figured I would try and explain things because a lot of you ask me how I know the patterns that it comes with when it comes to Heroes and how IS introduces and releases information on this stuff. So I'll give you a basic format of how usually when it comes to summons, information, and updates, how things usually work, okay? Just real quick, since I can. So let's use an example. We're gonna have two examples here, okay? First, we're going to have the normal everyday, we're adding that character to the pool summon. And basically, there's an easy way to understand how these characters are gonna go about, especially now that we're back in the new time zone, with daylight savings and all that fun stuff. And, the reset happens on, midnight for them. So therefore, they actually show the correct date. So for the 10th, whenever there's a trailer, whenever you want to know when there's a trailer coming, always look for the day before, and always look at perhaps 7 p.m., 8 p.m. Usually that is when they tend to release the information for the trailer. Usually that's when they tend to introduce things like event calendars and all this other stuff. They used to do it at midnight, the day before, because of course, that was just when they tended to update information. But now they've tended to shift more towards actually releasing information on a more timely basis for those in the US, but also for those in Japan. It works better for time, at least. That's how it seems to work. Last time it was, they did it at 7 p.m. I'm not sure if they're going to be making it at 8 p.m. or not. It's really hard to say when it comes to the daylight savings. They tend to run on the schedule. Now, when it comes to special heroes like this with summoning events, I'm just gonna say real quick, when it comes to special summons, there's a pattern here too. 2 days before the trailer drops, they usually release silhouettes, and that's usually at midnight. Sometimes it's before. Sometimes it's actually much later. They've gone until like 3 a.m. to actually release information on that, like give us a little preview. So when it comes to Special Heroes, we'll actually be hearing about it 2 days before. So expect sometime around the 19th that we'll actually have a little bit of information, probably around, you know, the 19th, which is, 19th at midnight. So technically, we might be seeing as quickly as, in 2 or 3 days. I mean, we're going to be seeing some information on the Special Heroes very soon, and we're going to be talking about that a lot more. And then, of course, we lead in the trailer the next day, probably around 7 or 8 p.m., and then we're going to be going into that. And usually, when they do this, they tend to include information about all sorts of things that we may not be seeing here on this, timeline here. We might be seeing things beyond what's coming, beyond stats and stuff like that. Legendary heroes, all this other fun stuff, it's all following patterns and it's always how it goes. But that's just basically how I tend to decipher all that information. But that's pretty much it. That's all I've really got to talk about. For now, there's not much news to cover, and I really don't feel like covering much of anything else, so I'm just going to go lay down and take a nap and go to the DMV a little bit later today and then do that stream with Kish before we say goodbye. And we're going to be having a lot more crazy stuff. We're going to be covering some newer games, some newer fun stuff. So if you have anything you want to suggest, I'm always open for it. I'm always open for one-offs and fun little things with my friends outside of just Fire Emblem Heroes. So anyways, catch you nerds later. Thanks for watching, and don't worry about my health. I'll be fine. So see you soon.